The European war is over. Lancasters assist in the homecoming of Allied prisoners of war.
There was Operation Exodus, which was a repatriation job.
These British prisoners of war, some of whom have been in enemy hands for 5 years, are on their way home by air.
Seeing those guys' faces, I'm thinking they were going to be home for their first Christmas.